28 French people were wounded in the attack. 18 were hospitalized, and of them, 8, including 4 children, are still in serious condition. I say this with some caution, since Spanish authorities have not yet finished identifying all the remains. But it leads us to believe that this figure will be definitive, that no French people have died, despite those 8 victims in serious condition in hospital.